popularly known as the Bird's Nest, held its first athletic event on Friday. The ongoing Good Luck Beijing Race Walking Challenge attracted some 10,000 spectators. Chinese athletes swept the women's 20-kilometer medals as Doha Asian Games champion Yang Yawei became the first Chinese to win the gold medal in the brand new facility. Earlier in the day, Australian athlete Jared Talan won the men's 20-kilometer and became the first champion to be crowned inside the stadium.